So be on Yelp and Google, you're bound to get reviews. How do you and your team manage, like, for say, a bad review?
You just reply to them. What I tell my barbers, I like to just see what's wrong, like what was going on. Sometimes it's not the haircut. Sometimes it's the situation in the barbershop, conversation, being late. So I just want to find out what the situation is. Then, you know, you kind of go from there.